Is active now, but what can we do up here?
Grow wings?
Good thinking. I shall cast a channeling circle on the erupting spirit energy. We may be able to ride it down safely, but only if we can maintain control.
So are we gonna dive in?
Should've kept my mouth shut. We're only gonna get one chance to hit the core.
What are we waiting for? We have to save those citizens.
Right. There's no other way.
Your metal is inspiring.
Thanks.
Young lady, will you wait here, please? All right then, hold on tight, okay? This might be a turbulent flight.
ride is too rough.
Need a hand?
Much obliged.
There's Master Klein.
Are you all right?
Forgive me. I dashed off again without heeding your warnings, and I shouldn't have.
I am just glad that you're safe.
Do you know if Noctigal is still here?
I came here to demand answers about all of this, but his personal guard took me captive.
I see.
Oh, I just hate this place! Let's get out!
This bud's right. I'm getting bad vibes here.
Watch out! Get back!
A strong amount of spiritual energy emanating from it.
Was their main objective creating this thing?
Something's not right. I think I know.
You can analyze it after the battle.
Well played.
Your energy.
Don't worry.
Recover!
It evolved naturally.
Then that would mean...
So this is experience. I hope I can get better.
Don't worry,
that wasn't too
I'm
bad.
Here with you.
Hold up!
What do you think you're doing?
Wait. Can't you feel it?
What?
They're lesser spirits.
Oh, how wonderful.
Wowie kazowie!
Thank you, Jude.
Huh?
I forgot myself and nearly destroyed those lesser spirits.
Oh.
Then, shall we return to Sherrilton? These people had intolerable amounts of mana extracted from them.
Those lesser spirits were so beautiful!
I've never seen one before until now.
I've encountered some during my time, but not the numbers we just witnessed.
Then you're just like us!
Indeed I am.
Rowan, thank you for taking my hand when we jumped.
You needn't thank me at all. I merely did what I'd do for any of my friends.
That's right, we're friends.
Yay! I never thought we'd make friends with someone much older.
You're very good with children.
No, not at all. I just know how to treat a lady.
And such a charmer as well.
I do get that a lot.
I bet you do.
I'm sorry we put you in danger again.
It's okay.
You don't need to say that. We're friends now.
Are you sure? Even I get freaked out traveling with Mila sometimes.
You and me both. Hey, Elise, I bet we can find someplace nice and quiet for you to live around here. You'd be away from all this danger.
But I don't want to leave.
This is out of the blue. You got a line on someone who'd be willing to take her?
Well, not yet.
Don't go making promises you can't keep!
So what's the plan, kid?
I'll figure something out. I promised Mila I would.
For Mila, huh?
I'm getting pretty tired here. Are we even going the right way? Thank you.
Where did you learn to channel spirits?
Where? I don't remember.
She's just really talented.
Well, that's why I asked. I've never seen a kid with anywhere near your master's level of skill.
Really? I was channeling the Four when I was much younger.
You're a special case. Although it does sound like Elise here can channel spirits based on intuition alone, just like Mila.
You're really something.
You betcha! Jude knows what's what!
Remember that you're still a child, though. In combat, you must prioritize self-protection.
Okay.
Mila's just worried about you.
She's right. You be careful out there.
Yes, perhaps that's what I should have said. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Don't worry about me. Someone get these people to a hospital.
Yes, sir!
The doctors say all of the captured citizens will recover.
You have my deepest gratitude, everyone.
Mine too. I can't thank you enough.
I'm just glad everyone is okay.
Well then, we should be going.
Already? What's the rush?
We'll have to pass through Fort Gandala from here.
Fort Gandala? Then your destination must be Fenmont.
Yes, I have unfinished business there.
How do you plan to pass through the fortress?
We'll just have to fight our way through.
Not the easiest of plans. I shall send men to infiltrate the base. They will facilitate your passage.
You sure you should be helping us? We are being chased by the military, after all.
House Sherrill has never been particularly loyal to Noctigal. In fact, I just issued a formal complaint with the military and ordered their troops to withdraw.
In other words, you're pretty much on the verge of war.
Then we should take him up on his offer. It's certainly more appealing than a suicide charge.
I see. Very well. We accept your offer.
Excellent. After what you've done for my people, it is the least I can do. It will take some time to put the pieces in place, however. In the meantime, please, make yourselves at home. Rowan, please remain with our guests. Make certain they want for nothing.
As you wish, sir.
Thank you.
Well, hooray! Sleepover party with Dracelle!
You got it.
You all must be tired. I will have rooms readied. Speak with me when you wish to retire.
Thank you, and sorry for being a burden.
You must be exhausted. You should rest. Your chambers are prepared. Feel free to rest anytime.
Has everyone seen Sherrilton's famous windmill?
Actually, we haven't had a chance yet.
It's well worth your time. The view from the plaza is particularly striking.
Thank you.
Now show us the cute pink thing.
This barely qualifies you as a pinkest amateur. Your next task is to bring us a peach elephant tusk.
A peach elephant tusk?
That sounds cute, but dangerous.
Giving up so soon? Well, that's up to you. The way of the pinkest is not for the faint of heart.
It's super not!
This is proving more difficult than I had anticipated.
You can do it, Elise.
Okay, I'll look for a peach elephant tusk.
Scale of the spirit arts that must be required to keep this many windmills spinning boggles the mind.
As a servant of House Cheryl, may I ask what your business is here?
Oh, certainly. Forgive my intrusion. I was just observing the spirit arts that you use to turn the windmills.
Turn the windmills? What is he talking about?
I think I'll let Professor Jude field this one.
Well, the wind that makes Sherrilton's windmills turn comes from channeling spirits. The spirit arts are cast in a way that amplifies wind flow throughout the entire city, and the enhanced wind power is funneled toward the windmills that need it.
Remember, kids, this will be on the final.
Fascinating.
Wow, you really know your stuff. Hey, I don't suppose you'd be willing to help me with my research.
What are you looking into?
I'm studying spirit climb changes, and how they're affected by spirit art usage. My plan is to gather data from Sherrilton, with its heavy usage of spirit arts, and compare that to data from Bermia Gorge, which has high levels of spirit climb variability.
That's an interesting idea.
I'm pretty interested myself. I say we help out.
Very well.
Great! Okay then. Could you use this spirit climb examination art at Bermia Gorge's highest point? This research could significantly impact the future of Riza Maxia. I appreciate your help with it.
It doesn't seem to be operational anymore.
You know, these devices look a lot like the ones we saw in the LaForte Research Center.
Yes, they absorb mana and transfer it elsewhere. Definitely a similar design. They must have been trying to create something by mixing human mana with lesser spirits.
You mean like that butterfly atrocity?
No, I suspect that was a side effect of a failed creation. Most likely, the lesser spirits they were using went out of control when we intervened.
It's frightful to think that such a powerful monster could be an accidental result of a failed experiment.
Wow.
What is it, Elise?
I just can't believe we all jumped from such a great height.
We could have died!
That's very true.
Hey, you're the one who suggested we all ride down here on your channeling circle. I mean, you knew it was going to be okay, right?
I wouldn't say knew, exactly. I do recall having some concerns about the weight.
So you staked our lives on a hunch?
Suddenly, I'm more scared now than I was back then.
What's the problem? It did work.
Indeed, it did.
You two scare me more than this machinery does.
Me too.
Thank you.
here! Invigorate the wheel!
Upon the rhythm of light, fairy sparkle! I'm ready!
Keep us free!
Unsuccessful in avenge the fallen. How unfortunate. Earth, cry out.
Rockvine!
I'm ready!
Who's next?
I'm ready! I'm here!
The Unshrine! Here you go!
Thunder Blade!
I'm ready!
The likes of you will not stop me.
A good enough spot to use that spirit climb examination art?
Sure. Looks good to me.
It seems ideal, in fact. Here, allow me.
What, that was it?
Correct. All the art does is summon lesser Earth spirits to record changes in the surrounding spirit clime.
It sounds like it could take a while before it's done.
So it's both boring and time-consuming.
That's just how science is.
That's not the stirring denial I expected from our honor student.
Whatever.
The spirits have done their job. Let's go back to Sherrilton.
We should report back to the naturalist in Sherrilton.